Sustainable Development Goals. Goal 8, Decent Work and Economic Growth. Targets. 8.1, Sustain per capita economic growth in accordance with national circumstances. And, in particular, at least 7% gross domestic product growth per annum in the least developed countries. 8.2, Achieve higher levels of economic productivity through diversification, technological upgrading and innovation, including through a focus on high value added and labor intensive sectors. 8.3, Promote development oriented policies that support productive activities, decent job creation, entrepreneurship, creativity and innovation, and encourage the formalization and growth of micro-, small, and medium-sized enterprises, including through access to financial services. 8.4, improve progressively, through 2030, global resource efficiency in consumption and production, and endeavor to decouple economic growth from environmental degradation. In accordance with the 10-year framework of programs on sustainable consumption and production, with developed countries taking the lead. 8.5, by 2030, achieve full and productive employment and decent work for all women and men, including for young people and persons with disabilities, and equal pay for work of equal value. 8.6, by 2020, substantially reduce the proportion of youth not in employment, education, or training. 8.7, take immediate and effective measures to eradicate forced labor, end modern slavery and human trafficking, and secure the prohibition and elimination of the worst forms of child labor, including recruitment and use of child soldiers, and by 2025 end child labor in all its forms. 8.8, protect labor rights and promote safe and secure working environments for all workers, including migrant workers, in particular women migrants, and those in precarious employment. 8.9, by 2030, devise and implement policies to promote sustainable tourism that creates jobs and promotes local culture and products. 8.10, strengthen the capacity of domestic financial institutions to encourage and expand access to banking, insurance, and financial services for all. 8.A, increase aid for trade support for developing countries, in particular least developed countries, including through the Enhanced Integrated Framework for Trade-Related Technical Assistance to Least Developed Countries. 8.B, by 2020, develop and operationalize a global strategy for youth employment and implement the Global Jobs Pact of the International Labour Organization. COVID-19 response. The COVID-19 pandemic has caused a historic recession with record levels of deprivation and unemployment, creating an unprecedented human crisis that is hitting the poorest hardest. In April 2020, the United Nations released a framework for the immediate socioeconomic response to COVID-19 as a roadmap to support countries' path to social and economic recovery. It calls for an extraordinary scale-up of international support and political commitment to ensure that people everywhere have access to essential services and social protection. The socioeconomic response framework consists of 5 streams of work. 1. Ensuring that essential health services are still available and protecting health systems. 2. Helping people cope with adversity through social protection and basic services. 3. Protecting jobs, supporting small and medium-sized enterprises and informal sector workers through economic response and recovery programs. 4. Guiding the necessary surge in fiscal and financial stimulus to make macroeconomic policies work for the most vulnerable, and strengthening multilateral and regional responses. And 5. Promoting social cohesion and investing in community-led resilience and response systems. These five streams are connected by a strong environmental sustainability and gender equality imperative to build back better.